feel. This is like affecting my ability to think straight. I'm Kevin Beck from Lenovo. I'm the explainer of things. And that's what I'm here to do today. So talk about heat and computers while dealing with the heat in these increasingly spicy salsas. No idea how hot they are. Why is there heat in computers in the first place? The simple main answer, the CPU. The central processing unit, the processor. Mild, pretty good start. The second main source of heat is GPUs. Graphic processing unit is what it originally stood for. What most people just call video cards. Next one. Little kick coming on. Let's move on. Damn. How are you gonna know if it's overheating? So if you've got bad performance, you probably have a heating problem. What do you do about it? Oh, that is fierce. So what do you do about it? One, keep it clean. Jesus. So make sure you got the PC in the right place. Air is not gonna be flowing. Damn. So that's what you do. What do we do? When we make PCs, there's a whole, holy like academic engineering discipline. If they, it takes a lot of people, God almighty, years of experience, kind of, Jesus. My glasses are steaming up. It's very, very complicated thing, and for, to make sure that you're getting the cooling right in a laptop. So I would say the top things are don't restrict the airflow in the back of it. Holy. Make sure that's just. Oh. This is a. You do not want the inside of your computer to be going through what the inside of my mouth is going through right now. I'm Kevin Beck from Lenovo. I'm not yet completely regretting my decision, but I expect I will be later today. One deadly tortilla chip made with the world's hottest pepper. I felt like I was much more eloquent at the beginning.